वंदे गुरुपद्द्वंदम भक्तबिंदसमन्वितम् श्रीचैतन्य प्रभु वंदे नित्यानंदसहोदितम् श्रीनंदनंदन वंदे राधिका चरणोदयम् गोपीजन समायुक्तं बिंदावन मनो वांछाकल्पतरुवश्च कृपा सिंधुभ्यो च पतितानं पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः मूकं करोति वाचालं पंगुं लंघयति गिरिं यत्कृपा तमहं वंदे परमानंदमाधवं वृंदावई तुलसीदेवै पियावै केशवस्य स्नभक्तिपदे देवी सत्त्वत्वयी नमो नमः नारायण नमस्कृत नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयो मुदीर संकीर्तने कृष्ण कथोपदेश गौरीयपत्रस्य प्रकाशने च सदानुरक्त गुरुभक्तियुक्त भक्ति प्रमोदाक्ष जगोद्वरुण धैयम् सदा परिभवग्नमविष्टदोहम् तीर्थास्पदं शिव विरिञ्चनुतं शरण्यं भीतातिहं पनुतपालभवद्विपूतं वंदे महापुरुषते चरणारविन्दं यत्पादपल्लवनखचन्दमनिच्छटाय विस्फुरजित कमपि गोपवधू शिवदर्श पूर्णानुरागर सुसागर सारमूर्ति साराधिकामयी कदा कृपां करोषि श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवसदि गौरभक्तबिंद श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवसदि गौरभक्तबिंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे आजानुलंबित भुजौ कनकाबुदातो संकीर्तनैकपितरो कमलायताक्षो विश्वंभरो द्विजवरो जुगधर्मपालो वंदे जगत्प्रियकरो करुणावतारो हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे नमामि गंगे तव पाद पंकजं सुरासुरैर्वंदितो दिव्यरूपं भुक्तिं च मुक्तिं च ददासि नित्यं भावानुरूपेण सदा नरानं गंगातरंगरमणीयजटाकलापं गौरीनिरन्तरविभूषितवामभागं नारायणो प्रियमनंगमदापहारं वाराणसीपुरपति भज भीषनाथं वागीशजस्वदने लक्ष्मीर्जस्व च वक्षसि यस्यास्ति हृदय संगीत त्वं नृसिंहमहं भजे हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे निर्गुणो साक्षात पुरुषो प्रकृति परे हरि निर्गुणो साक्षात पुरुषो प्रकृति परे त्वं सर्वधिक सर्वधिक उपद्रष्टा तं भजनो निर्गुणो भवेत् हरिर्हि निर्गुणो साक्षात पुरुषो प्रकृति परे स सर्वदृक् उपद्रष्टा त्वं भजनो निर्गुणो भवेत् गौरी गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल्ड विथ अनर्थ इट इज इम्पॉसिबल टू डू हरि भजन गौरी गोष्ठीपति भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल्ड विथ अनर्थ इट इज क्वाइट इम्पॉसिबल टू डू हरि भजन अनर्थ मीन विद इन द एरिया ऑफ three modes of nature. I mean, we are within the area of Mayadevi, influence of Mayadevi. So long as we are going to be influenced by the three modes of nature, I mean Maya, till then Mayatita Hari, to do bhajan of Aprakita Hari, which is beyond any material conception, is quite impossible. I am not speaking that those bonded souls, they cannot come to mort. I never speak like this. They can come, but before coming, they join our society mort. We must inquiry the reason for why he is coming. Without any inquiry, without anything, if we allow this man or this young boy to come and join mat, then maybe some different kind of problem can arise in future. So actually point is that those who are bonded soul, if somehow they are getting some clue through Harikatha, somehow they feel something which is in favor of Hari Bhajan, is all temporary in this world, so I must leave. Still tamagano, tamagun, rajogun is there, maybe. By the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, if they are going to take shelter properly, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, shortly they can cut all Maya bondage and they can understand their, they can try to realize their sarup. Then there can be, they cannot have any problem in that case. But if we, on behalf of Vishva Vaishnava Rasava, I am going to give answer or different questions relating to your bhajan, Varnasam Dharma, Mahaprasadam, about the transcendental future of Guru Vaishnava, about the pastime of Krishna, so many things. One by one, I like to give proper answer by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava. So on behalf of Vishva Vaishnava Rasava, first of all, because it is the agenda, it is within the agenda of Vishva Vaishnava Rasava, I can discuss someday, very shortly. Today I will have to complete the course. So actually, what Prabhupada wanted to speak, that with anartha it is quite impossible to do Hari Bhajan. But with anartha people coming, we are not going to speak that anartha, those who are with anartha, they cannot come. They can come. But they can come to take the help of Guru Vaishnava. If there is sincerity in their heart, shortly they can get divine help so that they can go up and up. Not that I can allow some bonded soul, Rajatama Guni people to come and in my society and they can fight with each other and I can allow them to stay in this stage of Rajatamaguna. It is good for me because if they go up, they can realize my position. What is the dangerous position on which I am standing? They can realize. So better they, I can allow them to stay in Rajatamaguna. It is great offensive to keep people in darkness is great offense. to keep people in darkness is great offense. If they are in darkness, then I am acting as acharya is good for me. Then nobody can understand my position. But Prabhupada repeatedly told that acharya can never be elected. Acharya is self-manifested object. Acharya is a self-manifested object. Automatically acharya can express his feature. Not that through election I can make one acharya. It is not possible, Prabhupada speaking. It is not possible to select one acharya through election. It is not possible. It's self-manifested thing. Now point is there. If those you know bonded soul coming, if I allow them to stay in this stage, it is very offensive, it is very bad. Many people asking, then what to do? Actually, by the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Thakura Prabhupada, I learned this thing, Guru Bhargo, from our Guru Bhargo, that they can come and they should be initiated properly by a perfect acharya. Try to understand my point. I am neutral personality. I have no particular, nothing. So first of all, they can come and join Mutt. If at all we find that they have come to do bhajan, with some other purpose they are coming to join and then making some problem, it's big, big problem. So first of all, they can come, they can show their submission. Repeatedly, I requested so many acharyas, even in my mot, Maharaj. First of all, try to bring discipline. Repeatedly, I am in Vasasan, I am speaking. I told them, Maharaj, please come on. Please try to follow discipline so that all people can follow discipline first. Without any discipline, nothing, they can jump and enter into Raganuga Bhajan. It's foolish. It's not possible. I repeatedly requested them, Maharaj, first of all, you try to bring punctuality, sincerity, and discipline in the society. Then, on the basis of this stage, they can go up. Otherwise, in infinity period, you cannot change the environment of this mod. Now, you are so strict, it is this way, we cannot run mod. Who told you? I request them, Maharaj, if I am strict today, that means, if I am strict today, if I like to maintain some quality, then after 5 years, 10 years, I can get some genuine quality. If right from the beginning, if I maintain no quality, then within 5 years, 10 years, all anarchists can stay in a mat. Boom, bam, fighting with each other. For cheap reason. So discipline first, sincerity, discipline, punctuality, all first. After that, they can go on hearing Harikatha continuously from perfect Acharya or Guru Vaishnava, those who are themselves established in Tattva Siddhanta. If I have no Tattva Gyan, if I am going to act as Acharya, then I can make only garbage. What is the thing happening? If I myself have no Tattva Gyan, no Dibya Gyan, nothing. To be frank, I am not exactly initiated by Srila Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj. If the situation is like this, if I am not at all genuinely initiated by Srila Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, then how it is possible for me to come onto the platform of full consciousness, realization? Realized soul can speak Harikatha, realized soul can, because not my judgment Siddhanta, all Vishwanath Chakravarti, Baladev Vidyavasan, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhu, who not? Everybody is speaking same Siddhanta. Baladev Vidyavasan also same Siddhanta. Gauriya Vedanta Charya, Gauriya. So they are speaking same thing. First of all, if there is realization with me, if at all I have received any kipa from my Gurupad Padma Dibba Gyan, and if I am going to act as an acharya, then with very humble attitude, very humble mood, I can go on trying to act as acharya. Big acharya like Srila Bhakti Bhumatpuri, they all say, Baba, my son, I am not acharya. Actually, Prabhupada is your acharya. I am not your guru. This is a humble mood. No, I cannot give initiation. I myself not initiated. How I can give initiation? Come on, this kind of humble attitude with them. Still we are not going to learn. We are jumping, fighting, politics to get the chair of acharya. This is the condition. Now my point is that if I have no realization myself, if I am going to act as an acharya, then what I can do? I can make some garbage. I can make some day by day, we can make some garbage, huge amount of garbage we can make. We are going to dishonor the rules and regulations set by Srila Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, scriptural, analytical judgment, everything. I was bound to speak yesterday. I am very sorry. If I am sadhu, I like to become sadhu. I am not sadhu, I am trying to become sadhu. If all sadhu guru Vaishnava, if they become corrupted, then where to go? Whole society, they like to believe sadhu guru Vaishnava. They rely on them. Jaharo nikote gele pap dure jai. Aman, jaharo nikote gele, in front of one sadhu, if we reach, you can feel yourself. It is, I am not making a dry philosophy. If you can come in front of a pure devotee, you can feel melted, your heart melted. You can start crying. This is the situation. So, there is influence. Inside the heart of Guru Vaishnava, there is some extraordinary power. You cannot believe. Magnetic power. Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, if at all they are not speaking, suppose they have taken some vow. In that case, if they at all they are not speaking, if you go and pay dandavada and sit for 2 minutes or 5 minutes, still it is beneficial for you. You can get some benefit. Because some teja, some power coming out from their body. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking this way. So, if Sadhu Guru Vaishnava, they are corrupted gradually, then where to go? Whom to approach? How we can get, you know, solution? Yesterday I was bound to speak that actually we can, externally we can find some president, some prime minister, they are running the country. But as per scriptural analysis, Ramayana, Mahabharata, anywhere, Puran, Bhagavatam, I can give you countless examples through which you can understand that a realized soul, Sadhuguru Vaishnava, can give idea to that king like Prithu Maharaj, Ambarish Maharaj, Dhruva Maharaj, Prahlad Maharaj, who not? They are always depending upon Guru Vaishnava to get idea. Even Ramchandra, Krishna, they are also swaying this way. That you will have to depend upon Guru Vaishnava, Sadhu Guru Vaishnava, Rishi Muni. They are realized soul, they can guide you properly and accordingly you can run your country. Not that fancifully. Even one material philosopher, very nice, I was bound to give this philosophy in my cow slaughter books, Chetana Ka Jagaran. I was bound to give, I was very happy to see this point. He is writing any political leader, maybe his president, prime minister, any position. All political leader, they should have a very nice darshan power. They should be a nice darshanic philosopher. Though it is his, you know, remark is not complete, but I was feeling it's very good. Any people, those who are coming to act as political leader to guide the countrymen, first of all, they should be a nice philosopher, darshanic. I am not speaking about Bhagavad Darshan. Bhagavad Darshan, if they at all have Bhagavad Darshan, then no question of any problem. Then no question. What problem coming 5 years after, they can see from now. They have that kind of strong, you know, darshan power. So first of all, actually, if Sadhuguru Vaishnava become corrupted, then where to go? Whom to rely? So Bhaktivinoda Thakur writes, I am not speaking, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writes, that they should be very, you know, they should be very pure, their character, their conception, all their moods should be very, very pure. Otherwise, whole society going to be collapsed. Very careful. Now Sadhu, actually Sadhu is the leader of whole world. Rupa Goswami Pad not writing falsely. Sarvam Pithivim Sasishyat. Whole world they can rule. Like Prithu Maharaj, Ambarish Maharaj, Prahlad Maharaj, Dhruva Maharaj, they all. They can rule the whole world properly because they have Shakti. Shakti, yes, power. Shakti means Bhakti is a Shakti. They have devotional power. That's why all Jivatma can pay attention. I'm not speaking everybody. Some wicked personality can be there, so many. But actually, the Sadhuguru Vaishnava is the leader, Paradarsaka, Sangsara Paradarsaka. They can take us and help us to cross this material ocean, to reach that transcendental world. Chetana, they can give us consciousness. They can increase our consciousness. If I am not initiated properly, if you are not initiated properly, if she is not initiated, if this way is a whole system, you know, going to be break down, then initiation is proper, initiation is not there. Only false show, everything going. In that case, we can increase garbage in our society. I can give one example, then I go back to my original discussion. One captain of one ship, big ship, captain, he is, you know, sailing the, you know, his ship is going through Pacific Ocean or Atlantic Ocean. And somehow there was big cyclone. Now, you know, that boat, it cannot control, is going to, you know, capsize gradually. Then the captain, to save his own life, jump from the boat. Same case happened in Bangladesh, at present Bangladesh, you know, main Padma Nadi. And there are so many big ship, big. It is not actually ship, it's like, you know, boat. That time there was no steamer, nothing in Bangla. And that the boatman, two, three boatmen, they are trying to control, but there is big storm. Then they assure that we cannot control the boat. So then they jump into water with, to save their own life. Follow what I say? To save their own life. But after that, they couldn't save their own life. And all, you know, the people in the boat, they also, you know, they all died. Then in the Sabha, in front of Jamaraji Maharaj, there is judgment going on. Our Bhaktivinoda Thakur also went to Indra Sabha. Bhaktivinoda Thakur told, why you are calling me, disturb me? Actually, Indra called me there to get some judgment about on some contradictory issues. So now, there is Jamaraji Maharaj, the judgment going on. Jamaraji Maharaj asking, why you going to kill them, all those boatsmen, to kill them? They say what to do. There was big problem. We couldn't say. So you will have to take all sinful activities, result of the sinful activities, to kill all those people. Why? Why? There was big problem. And we two, three, you know, boatmen, also we are in problem. So you wanted to save? No. If up to last moment, you would have tried, but you wanted to save your own life and jump into water. So we three also dead. So what? You will have to take the responsibility, take the result of killing all those people in the boat. Really so? Yes. You are responsible. And what I am speaking about, the Atlantic Ocean, that ship, also on behalf of government, that, you know, the crewman who is controlling the ship, he was giving heavy punishment. Ultimately, the ship was saved, and they somehow managed to come back. But after that, government going to throw them out of service, cut their service period, everything, and on his certificate, everything, they put one stamp that so long he is going to live, he cannot get any service anywhere. This kind of bad reputation, practically, such case happening. So maybe in different place, if this kind of situation happening, so if common people going to believe Sadhu Guru Vaishnav, and if Sadhu Guru Vaishnav going to misguide them, then they will have to take all the responsibility. If they misguide them, speaking all false philosophy, he is not at all speaking about Shauta Pantha, that Acharya may be not at all established in Shauta Pantha. He is speaking his own philosophy, not Shauta Pantha. In that case, he will have to take the responsibility of thousands of people, those who are following him previously, have to take all responsibility. So be careful. Before taking Acharya seat, if I am foolish, I can shout and cry to take the post of Acharya seat. It's so tough. We must be very careful. So Sadhu Guru Vaishnava actually is responsible. So they must guide the whole society proper way. It is a system. Now I can go back to the yesterday I was speaking one slope, but still today I was speaking in the beginning that Hari, Parakpara Akhileshwar, Bhagavan Sri Krishna or any Vishnu Tattva, they are all transcendental, they are all in transcendental platform. Hari hi nirguno shakshat prakriti pare hai. Hari is not an object that you can search the 14 world and search and find, catch Krishna. No. Hari is beyond your imagination. So, Hari hi nirguno shakshat prakriti pare hai, beyond any material conception. So, he is sitting inside the heart of everybody as Paramatma. Khirodaka Sai Aniruddha Vishnu. He is watching everybody as Paramatma. So if I have any cheating propensity, I mean Brahmo, Pramad, Vipralipsa, Karnapatap. Naturally, four different kinds of defects are there in Baddha Jiva or bonded soul. Naturally, they have this kind of four different kind of defects automatically. Brahmo, Pramad, Vipralipsa, Karnapatap. This kind of defects, if they act as acharya, then definitely they are going to misguide people, they are going to misguide themselves also, or they can enter into andhatamo. Tamo means narak. That's why it is written in Shastra, jo bhakti nairohitam annayena srinoti ya tau ubho brajataho nirayam kalam akshayam. For infinity period they can, all their followers and those who are misguiding them, all Guru, Shisha, all full troops can go to hell forever. So, Hari Paratpar Akhileshwar Paramatma sitting inside my heart. He is watching my demand. He can understand everything. What is my idea, what is my desire. Accordingly, I can get divine help surely. Though externally some problem can have, those who are doing actual bhajan, you cannot show even a single instant. Those who wanted to do actual bhajan without any problem, they have done their problem, they have done their bhajan, not possible. Right from the beginning, Radharani, everybody, who not, Ramanujacharya, Madhvacharya, who not, those are demonic character, they always like to kill that sadhu. Somehow they like to, because if that sadhu going to speak that way, then come on, we cannot get our market. Now the situation of preaching field is just like a canvassing, like, you know, medical representative. Hey, why you are coming to my field? It is my field. Now sadhu guru, they are also speaking. It is our field. Your field mean you are medical confessor? Your field mean what do you mean to say? A sadhu is universal. A proper sadhu is universal. He is not having any politics, nothing. No hostility, nothing. He likes to save common people. But if in my whole life this is happening, wherever I speak all about Prabhupada, they like to stop my speech. They like to, this is the case. Not new. Right from the beginning, whenever I speak about what Bhaktivinoda Thakur, what Prabhupada speaking, they just like ghost, in front of ghost. If you speak Ram Nam, they become very angry. Same thing. They become very angry, they are burning state, they like to stop my Harikatha, they like to, okay, if they are going to kick me all the time, that their kicking is my blessing. All their kicking is my blessing. So it's not bad, but I cannot stop speaking about what Prabhupada told and Bhaktivinoda Thakur told. Wherever I speak, whole life, same thing happening. They cannot bear, they become very angry. They think I am their enemy. This is the situation. Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj speaking, those Sadhu Guru Vaishnava want to cut our bondage through their speech of Prakita Harikatha. If somebody is going to think them enemy, then what can be more, ill luck? They are actually bad luck. Their luck is very bad. They cannot understand that you have come to do bhajan. So those Sadhu Guru want to help you to enter into bhajan, to do bhajan. In the name of bhajan, if you like to get some glamour, situation, well, I can give some donation to moth. They can respect me. I can put some tilak mala. They can respect, oh, you are sadhu. This is not actually bhajan. If you try to do exclusive bhajan, surely you cannot get cooperation from common people. Always they can go against you. But still, you will have to stick to your truthfulness, Siddhanta Vichar. Now actually, Aprakita Hari Bhajan, you are putting so many questions. So first of all, I like to speak. Yesterday I was speaking about darshan power. I was speaking, yatha yatha atma parimijyate asau matpunna gatha savano vidhanai tatha tatha pashyati vastu sukshan. Tatha tatha pashyati vastu sukshmam chakshusha anjana samprajuktam. Chakshusaiva anjana samprajuktam. Like in our childhood, mother used to give black in eyes so that we can grow our vision power. So Guru Vaishnava jo agyana tibinanda gyananjana salakaya. Gyananjana salakaya. This way, Guru Vaishnava always want to help us to grow consciousness. Consciousness, to grow consciousness mean, to grow consciousness means the more you are growing your consciousness, the more you can grow your darshan shakti, your power of darshan, accurate darshan. Material darshan is not actual darshan. Material darshan is not actual darshan, dirty darshan. If any acharya, or I am speaking about myself also, I am not acharya, those who are not at all established in Advaita Gyan Tattva, surely they can go into market for preaching, they can try to see the beauty of ladies, matajis, this, that, they can gossip with them, and they can get a big kick from Mayadevi, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu never can excuse them. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can excuse you, because you are staying in Grihastha Ashram. That's why Jagadananda Pund is speaking, Jodi pranoye rakhite chao gaurange shane, choto haridasir kata thake janamone. If you at all like to maintain fair relation, very nice relation, friendship with gauranga, you should remember the case of choto haridas, a small haridas, who was given heavy punishment by Mahaprabhu. So Mahaprabhu cannot bear. Mahaprabhu cannot bear Prakriti Sambhasan, those who are taken in, you know, sannyas ways, those who are going to a preaching field, if they are not at all established in Advaita and Tattva, then surely they can see there is a beautiful lady there. A handsome man there, very nice. Yes, his house is very nice, that bungalow. This way he can have material darshan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is speaking, that at all, if you are, you, at all, why you are going to enter into this renounce order? Bhaktivinoda speaking, those who are coming into to enter into renounce order, why they are at all going to do? If their attraction is there, then they should not have taken sannyas ways, brahmachari ways. Why? They can make some garbage in the society. And if acharya want to prove that we are more merciful than you, okay. I can agree, maybe you are more merciful than me. But you should show your mercy through your action. Mercy means you have to help them to cut maya bandhan, bondage, condition, and help them to get consciousness. If you cannot do, then you cannot prove that you are more merciful. You cannot prove. Many people asking, Maharaj, why so many people coming in mat and they are going away? What can be the reason? They are not staying. They are making some aparadha, they become chanchal, restless, and they are going away. I said there is one and single reason. Same thing Sri Bhagavan Gosvami also used to speak. Two types of shraddha, basically. The gradation is there. But basically there is two types of shraddha. One is actually Shastriya Shraddha, and another is Laukiki Shraddha. Laukiki means you are staying with your grandmother. From childhood you learn something. People think that you have some Shraddha. It is called Laukiki Shraddha. Laukiki means after looking, you think, I should also do this way. This is Laukiki Shraddha. And Shastriya Shraddha means after hearing Harikatha, Shastriya Vichar, you can come to this conclusion that life is most unstable. So I must do Haribhajan. That is my final decision. Anyhow, situation can go against me, but still I must do Haribhajan. At any condition, Prabhupada speaking, at any condition, you should not leave Haribhajan. Tomorrow, next day, Harikatha, I can discuss this point. Any condition. You should not leave Hari Bhajan. So, any situation in your life, in that case, you will have to appear in test, examination. Then most of the people, they get failed. They come out not successful. They are not come out successful. They are failure. Because Most of them, they having Laukiki Shraddha. Okay, let us go and do. It is called Laukiki Shraddha. But Shastriya Shraddha means, if you are hearing Harikatha, after hearing, you are sure that so long you have done all wrong. Now you will have to do Harivajan, confirm. Shastriya Vichar, everything you are confirmed. All from Saban Guru you are hearing. And after that you have taken Diksha from a nice Guru, Sadguru. Then you go on hearing more and more Harikatha. You can go on increasing your consciousness. Then there is no problem. Of course, if there is big, they are going to do some big aparad, then there is again problem. Usually there is no problem. Those who are having Shastriya Shraddha. But those who are Laukiki Shraddha, you can take mala, you can practice. Maharaj, come on. Material people from outside, they are taking chicken, everything, they are coming and putting one tilak and they are coming with, you know, full pan, everything. They are distributing Mahaprasadam. They like to make fool of us. In one society in Bombay, long ago, maybe 15, 16, 18 years back, I cannot remember. I don't like to name the society. Some devotees speak, Maharaj, because you are not coming here, you can speak some Harikatha a little bit and we can go within 2-3 days. So let us go there. I said, what we can do? And let us go, Maharaj, let the situation, what situation there, we are interested, how they are running there, so we can have some idea. And I go, there was a South Indian devotee, he is in charge, he meet me, Maharaj, where from you are coming? I say, Maharaj, I am coming from this, am I good? Oh, you are the disciple of it. Then he honor me and give me at least 20 coupons. 20 coupons to take prasadam day and night, any time. So I cannot dishonor him. So I accept. Then the devotee who was there, I said, I am not going to take prasadam here. You just go and check up the situation there. He go and say, oh my God, all outside people, they are giving service. And who is cooking? No security. This way, they want to make fool of us with some nice prasadam, khichdi, paramanna. But actual prasadam is rare, actually, you see. So, I can come to the point. So, this way, you see, everywhere, ghost is there. You like to drive away a ghost by the help of mustard seeds. My Guru Padma used to say, Baba, je sorse diye bhut chadabe, she sorse te bhut dhuke royeche, in Bengali. The mustard seed you are using to drive away ghost, but itself in this mustard seeds, there is ghost. Then what you can do? Top to bottom, corrupted. Only money, position, situation, kamini, kanchan, if I am busy. How I can realize? How I can realize who, what Prabhupada told, what it is not possible. They are going to follow some medici procedure. Well, nobody can understand the Siddhanta Prabhupada. Let us explain. They are going to act as guru. They want to explain what Prabhupada wanted to speak. This is their mood. They themselves cannot understand. They cannot realize what Prabhupada wanted to do. How they can explain? They think it's a matter of joking. This way, I was speaking yesterday so many Siddhanta. So you come to this Siddhanta, now you can understand. In the name of Haribhajan, in the name of Diksha, in the name of running mutt, if I go on increasing garbage, then we cannot expect Haribhajan. In near future, Bhaktivinoda Thakur told 150 years back, there is no way. Is those people who are responsible? If they are not going to play their head over these issues, then there is no way out. Bhaktivinoda crying 160 years back. Oh my God. was the pure bhajan line shown by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu prem dharmer bhajaner rasta kotota kolushito hoye gelo in Bengali. Kolushito mane contaminated. Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying 106 years back. Oh my God. That is the pure bimal prem dharma. That the purest, topmost pure way of bhajan shown by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Oh my God, how this line is contaminated. Oh, Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying 150 years back. So some devotee asking so many devotees, they are asking so many questions from different corner of the world. So please excuse me if I try to answer individually through letter, and this can eat up all my time of bhajan. So I think it is very good if I can answer through this Harikatha. You can remember yesterday I was speaking that Mahaprabhu himself speaking that Bishoir Nimantran Hoye Rajas Nimantran Data Bhokta Uhayer Molin Hoye Mon. Mahaprabhu speaking, there is some material personality going to heaven. Maybe he is Tilak and Mala is there. Who can say, I am sannyas, I am not material personality, who can say? You will have to test me. You will have to test me. How you can, if I am acting as acharya, red clothes, sannyas, maybe I am material personality. My activities can prove that I am material personality. I have taken sannyas, that doesn't mean that I am elevated soul. Jai bhaje sei bodo abhakta hinchar. Abhakta hinchar. In Chaitanya Charitamrita is fine. Those who are doing bhajan, we can give honor to them. Irrespective of any grade, you know, varna evang ashram, those who are doing bhajan, maybe you are grihastha. You are doing very nice bhajan, you have humble attitude. I am sannyas. But you are doing bhajan very nicely, so you should be given honor. This is the teachings of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, in external base is not so important. Important, of course. External base is important also, but not so important. We are giving importance to this. We are going importance to this thing only. We are not going to understand because we are foolish. So, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Bishoyer Nimantran Hoye Rajas Nimantran Data Bhokta Uhayer Molin Hoye Mon. Bhaktivinoda Prabhupada, actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, material person, those who are going to give arrange one bandara, then those who are going to take prasadam, they are going to lose their consciousness. Be sure. Data Bhokta, those who are going to arrange bandara, they are also going to lose their consciousness, and those who are going to take prasadam there. Data Bhokta. Why Mahaprabhu speaking, Bishoyer Anno Khaile Molin Hoye Mon? Molin Monete Hoye Na, Molin Monete Na Hoye Krishner Bhajan. Mahaprabhu don't know. Mahaprabhu not knowing that the Guru Vaishnava always taking prasadam. Why Mahaprabhu speaking this way? Bishoyer Anno Khaile Molin Hoye Mon? Molin Monete Na Hoye Krishner Bhajan. Are Guru Vaishnava going to take Mahaprasadam all the time? So what Gauranga Mahaprabhu wanted to speak? See, if you are not going to stand on neutral platform, you can never understand this Siddhanta. Contamination can come inside your heart. You can understand, though the father Hiranya Govardhan, father and the elder brother of his father, bold. You know, Jetha, father and his Jetha. Yadavan, paternal uncle, senior. They are going to serve Guru Vaishnava long time. Long time, although they are going to do long time. Still, Mahaprabhu speaking, Hiranya Govardhan, they are doing seva externally. But it is not actual seva. Mahaprabhu not going to say, okay, well, you know, they are Vaishnava, Mahaprabhu not speaking. They are like Vaishnava, Vaishnava pride. Raghunathir Baba Jetha, the father and the elder brother of his father, uncle, senior, both of them, they are Vaishnav pride. They are like Vaishnav. They are not Vaishnav. Why? Why? You are speaking this way. They are spending lakhs of rupees that time, not now. That time, you see, then 1 rupees, you can get so many things. They are spending lakhs of rupees for Guru, Vaishnav, you know, Bhagavan. They are spending. But still, Mahaprabhu never told that they are Vaishnav. Now, then what to speak about you and me? Mahaprabhu is so neutral. So, when the father of Raghunath Das Goswami wanted to arrange some financial help to Raghunath Das Goswami, he gone from home, now is in Purushottam Dham, is staying. Then the father of Raghunath Das Goswami sending huge amount of money and 2 or 3 sevak, they can stay there in Purushottam Dham as and when Raghunath need anything, they can arrange. But Raghunath Das Goswami not going to take any help from father. Raghunath Das Goswami not going to take any help from father. When Mahaprabhu came to know, Mahaprabhu was very happy. Really so. Now he has come here to lead renounce order of life. Why he should take help from home? He left everything. Then Mahaprabhu asking to Swarup, how Raghunath managing his life? Actually, he is going evening time and begging in the Shingadwar. A main gate of Jagannath is standing with a begging mood, and those Jagannath puja, Jagannath panda, they are going. If they find somebody beggar sadhu, they can give some pranami, some, you know, mahaprasadam. Then Mahaprabhu is very good, very nice. After some days, some months, Mahaprabhu, now I heard he is not standing in main gate of Jagannath to beg Prabhu. He was thinking that it is not good to stand in outside the gate of Jagannath temple. It is like, it's very bad. Who can give, who cannot give, who can give? Maybe he can give. No, he is not going to give. This way our judgment going to, is going to lose his bhajan. No, he thought this is not proper. Now he also leave this place. Then, how he is managing his life? Prabhu, now he is going to Chhatra, Prasadam market, and there is Jagannath Prasadam on behalf of Jagannath temple or some, you know, devotee, they arrange. There is going to take some Madhuguri. Very good. After some day, Mahaprabhu asking, now Raghunath what doing? He is not going there in Chhatra? No, he is not going to Chhatra. Then how he is managing his life? Actually, he is going to pick up those prasadam from you know Jagannath, you know, some places there. There if they Jagannath they are not sold, Jagannath prasadam they want to put there. So Gomata and all, you know, goat they can come and take. So Raghunath going there, that place behind Jagannath temple, going to collect those rice and come to home. I mean Bhajan Kuchir, and wash with fresh water and going to take with salt. Really so? Let me see how he's taking. One day Mahaprabhu forcefully going to take, snatch. Raghunath, what you are taking every day? Eh? You are not giving to me. Every day I am taking so many prasadam of Jagannath, this, that. But this kind of prasadam is rare. Forcefully Jagannath mane. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu taking forcefully one, you know, handful of prasadam and taking, oh, so nice prasadam. I am taking prasadam here and there. So, this kind of taste I never get. This is called actual honor to Mahaprasadam. So, Mahaprabhu was very happy to see his, you know, renounce order because it was not dry. It was not dry vairagya. It was not dry vairagya. Mahaprabhu was very happy. This way, Bhaktivinoda was speaking, those who are entering into renounce order, at all if they are coming, okay, there can be some drawback, some negative points, but they are coming in front of Guru Vaishnava and gradually they can try to get solution of their problem what is there inside their heart, so that they can start pure bhajan. I mean, they can try. So if there is no doctor, vaidya, only if you open big hospital, then what can happen? If there is no doctor, only there is, you know, countless patient, what you can do? So all along this has been my target. I requested so many sadhu, Maharaj, you are speaking Harikatha here and there. Try to increase the number of realized soul. Try to, those small boys, but there is no place where we can sit. And here this situation is so toxic, out of control, that nobody can come to hear Gita, this, that, to learn. We cannot make. For long time I was planning this. But after that I think it is impossible, I think. Nobody can help. I can get help, divine help, but who is going to hear? In different languages. So this way they can know some Siddhanta Vichar, they can grow. First of all, if some devotee coming to hear Sambhava from their mind, don't go there. Don't get there to Harikatha. There they can, so what I can do? They can speak this way. Many times this happen. If they are coming to, at all, if they are at all coming to hear some Siddhanta Vichar, if there is somebody getting information there, don't go there. Don't go there to hear Harikatha. Because they can grow their consciousness and they can detect the loophole there. That is the main problem. So, we don't need to establish any mutt. We don't need to establish any mutt at present. We need only to make living mutt. We have to make living mutt. All Matajis, Pitajis, they are there. They should improve their darshan power. Maybe they are Grihastha. Still, who told you? You are Grihastha, you cannot do bhajan. So darshan power you should increase. Yatha yatha atma parimijyate asau matpunno gatha sobano vidhanai. The more you are going to attend Harikatha, pure Harikatha, then you can clean your heart, you can increase your darshan power. Yesterday I was speaking, no? Some jackal, if night time going to get you, then eat up, can eat up your body. Jackals. You know, one tiger, if look at you and say, why, in a midday meal, I can get four nice blood and flesh. But if Srila Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj want to look at you, he can never see then one beautiful Mataji. He can say, there is one sweet mother. I can also, under his guidance, like to see. There is sweet mother who is going to help me to get established in bhajan. Some devotee asking, that to Russian devotees from Russia, some devotees asking, is it possible to ask Mataji, is there Devi? He's asking, is Mataji, or Mataji we can say, but usually Mataji will speak, but Devi we can speak. Yes, why not? Madhubi Devi Dasi, you can go through Chaitanya Charitamrita, you can find Madhubi Devi Dasi. Madhubi Devi Dasi, so you can speak Devi, Lalita Devi, Vishakha Devi, if you have that kind of darshan power, you can speak. Devi means, in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Devi shabde kahe dotomana. Dotomane is very powerful, self-effulgent, very powerful. So if you can have that kind of darshan, you can speak Devi, no problem. But you will have to think that way. If you are speaking Devi and inside you are speaking a thinking like Kala Krishna Das, then Mahaprabhu can give order to Mayadevi to give a kick on your chest. So Devi you can speak, that's not a big problem. But before making any relation with any Matajis, you must be very careful. Because in Bhagavatam it is written, Matra Sastrava Duhitra न विविक्तासन भवेत बलवान इंद्रिय ग्राम विद्वांसो मुपिकर्षति। इन शास्त्र इट इज रिटन भागवतम दैट योर सेंस ऑर्गन इज वेरी पावरफुल, वेरी पावरफुल एंड नॉट कंट्रोल्ड बाय गुरु वैष्णव, इज वेरी डेंजरस अजितेंद्रियो। सो इट इज रिटन मात्रा शास्त्रा बा दुहिता विथ योर मदर, मे बी योर सन, विथ योर मदर, विथ योर सिस्टर, विथ योर डॉटर, यू हैव नो राइट टू सिट विथ लोनली लॉन्ग टाइम। इन भागवतम सेवन कैंटो इज रिटन नारजी महाराज स्पीकिंग टू युधिष्ठिर महाराज जावद अर्थ प्रयोजनम, जावद अर्थ प्रयोजनम, यू अंडरस्टैंड, इफ यू अंडरस्टैंड संस्कृत यू कैन लर्न, यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड जावद अर्थ प्रयोजन मीन इफ यू नीड टू टॉक विद दैट मैटरजी फॉर टू मिनट्स देन डोंट ट्राई टू एक्सटेंड, टू मिनट्स इज सफिशियंट और इवन लेस टू फॉर कृष्ण सेवा, फॉर गुरु सेवा टू मिनट्स। Don't try to gossip with Mataji half an hour. Ah, very nice looking, I can talk. Ah, then it is the kick of Mayadevi. First of all, in Bhagavatam it is written, Matra Sastha Vaduhita, with your sister, with your mother, with your daughter, you cannot stay in lonely place for a long time. If 2 minutes, okay, then go away. Because, Balavan Indiyogram Vidyangsu, maybe, if I speak this kind of teaching, I know whole world going to kick me, but I can think that their kick is my blessing. I'm very happy that present Gauriya society they're going to kick me. If they are at all going to kick me, I'm very happy because it proves that I like to follow Prabhupada. That's why I'm very happy. Their kicking is my blessing. Very good. So I cannot allow one brahmachari to keep one Mataji backside with bike and they can go. I can kick them with chappal, I can beat them, I can throw them out. I cannot allow even my father, ma, nobody, I cannot allow that much mercy. I have no that kind of mercy, I don't have. Please be careful. So we will have to follow Mahaprabhu in toto. So first of all, Mahaprabhu always going to give this kind of teachings that it is quite impossible to go out of the influence of Maya. Then how you can do Hari Bhajan? So if you can follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in toto, I mean if you can follow Prabhupada in toto, because if you like to get the exact teaching of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you will have to come in front of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada. I promise you will have to come if you like to get the exact teaching. Otherwise you can go here and there. So this way I can come to the point. Prabhupada always used to speak that you will have to depend upon a right source. What do you mean? Right source of Harikatha Kirtan. Yesterday I was going to complete this issue, but I couldn't complete. I was bound to stop my Harikatha. So I can go back to Prasadam issue also, Raghunath Das Gosai issue. Now in the meantime, I'll have to speak this point, that if Prabhupada speaking, Mahaprabhu also speaking this way, those who are growing their interest to hear Harikatha, Mahaprabhu speaking to Pradyumna Mishra, that you are growing your interest to hear Harikatha. You are so lucky. Mahaprabhu speaking in Bengali in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Tomar Harikathai Ruchi Tumi, Tumi Mahabhagyoban. Jar Harikathai Ruchi Se Mahabhagyoban. Mahaprabhu speaking, you are growing your interest to hear Harikatha. So you are very lucky. Those who are going to increase their interest to hear more and more Harikatha, secret Siddhanta, they are all lucky. Mahaprabhu speaking. তোমার হরিকথায় রুচি, তুমি মহাভাগ্যবান, যার হরিকথায় রুচি সে মহাভাগ্যবান, ইরেসপেক্টিভ অফ কান্ট্রি কাস্ট অ্যান্ড ক্রিডস, ইউ আর ভেরি লাকি, ইউ আর ভেরি লাকি বিকজ ইউ লাইক টু হিয়ার হরিকথা, এক্সাক্ট হরিকথা। সো প্রভুপাদ ইউজ টু স্পিক, ইউ উইল হ্যাভ টু ডিপেন্ড আপন এক্সাক্ট সোর্স অফ হরিকথা, আই মিন রিয়েল সোর্স, অথেন্টিক সোর্স। নাও আই ক্যান গিভ ইউর অ্যান্সার, সাপোজ আই এম গোয়িং টু ডু নগর সংকীর্তন, আই এম গোয়িং নগর সংকীর্তন আউটসাইড রোড কীর্তন, অ্যান্ড সো মেনি ডিভোটিস উইথ মি, উই আর গোয়িং টু ডু নগর সংকীর্তন, বাট সাপোজ ভক্তি পুমপুর বিশ্বনাথ ইজ গিভিং মি অর্ডার, বাবা ইউ গো অ্যান্ড স্টার্ট কীর্তন, গো অ্যান্ড ডু পরিক্রম, ইফ আই গো আউটসাইড বাই ইজ অর্ডার ইটস নট ব্যাড, ভেরি গুড, বাট আই ক্যানট সে দ্যাট পাবলিক ক্যান গেট ম্যাক্সিমাম বেনিফিট, বিকজ ইট ডিপেন্ডস ইফ আই এম গোয়িং টু টেক দ্য পাওয়ার অফ শিলা ভক্তি মথুরী গোস্বামী মহারাজ, বিকজ আই হার্ড মেনি টাইম ফ্রম মাই গুরুবর্গ দ্যাট মাই সন ইউ ডোন্ট অ্যালাউ টু চেঞ্জ এনি ওয়ার্ড অফ এনি কীর্তন, ইভেন বামন গোস্বামী মহারাজ আই ওয়াজ বাউন্ড টু গিভ অ্যান্সার, হেভি অ্যান্সার, ইফ ইউ আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড বেঙ্গল ইউ ক্যান গো ম্যাট, ইট ওয়াজ পাবলিশ ফ্রম দেবানন্দ গুড়ি মাঠ, হেয়ার দেয়ার সো মেনি, হ্যাঁ, ইফ ইউ আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড বেঙ্গলি, সাম ডে আফটার 10 years, 15 years, মেবি আই এম নট দেয়ার ইন দিস মেটেরিয়াল ওয়ার্ল্ড, দেন ইউ ক্যান গো ম্যাট, ইউ আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড, সো আই ওয়াজ বাউন্ড টু রাইট দিস ওয়ে হেভি, বিকজ সিদ্ধান্ত শুড বি পারফেক্ট বাই দ্য instruction of Prabhupada. So, Bhaman Goswami also giving same. So, actually, if I am not going to catch the full power, I am speaking same thing. Don't try to change any word, any punctuation from the kirtan of any Mahajan, like Narottama Thakur, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Lochan. Don't try to change. Because if you want to change and try to add some word, it is big offensive. Because you are not realized so. When Narottama Thakur writing this kirtan, Pasane Kutibo Matha Anole Poshibo, I like to dash my head with stone. I like to enter into fire, glowing fire. This kind of pain should be there. So Narottama Thakur crying and speaking, I like to enter into fire, because he is writing kirtan after shedding so many tears, after shedding a pool of tears, he is going to rise his world. But whereas you are going to sing this kirtan in such a way so that you can get some clapping from the audience and some pranami, be careful. We have no right to change any word, any punctuation or any Mahajan Kirtan. First point. Second point, you see, I heard from Guru Bhargava, when we are reading Kirtan from Mahajan, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Narottama Thakur, through their Kirtan, they are going to give us power. I heard from Guru Bhargava, Baba, if you are going to do the Kirtan written by Narottama Thakur, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, surely, why you are doing kirtan daily to get power? Power from Bhaktivinoda. If I am doing kirtan of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Bhaktivinoda Thakur give power. If I have sincerity, Bhaktivinoda, through kirtan, Bhaktivinoda Thakur can give power, translate power. Narottama Thakur can translate power inside my heart through kirtan. So be sure their kirtan, their order, their order. If Gurudev is going to give order, hey, my son, you go there and do preach Harikatha, go for preaching, then with the order of my Guru Maharaj, Guru Maharaj translating some power. Same thing happened when Banodev Goswami Maharaj was sent to America, England, Srila, you know, Tirtha Maharaj Ji, Bhakti Pradeep Tirtha Maharaj, Goswami Maharaj, then automatically Prabhupada translating power inside their heart. That is why they can do exact kirtan. If I go and hear their quality of Harikatha, there can be countless Harikatha. But nobody going to think the quality of Harikatha. Quality mean the power of Harikatha. After hearing Harikatha, if you feel some change, if you feel some reaction, that's mean that sadhu is established in acharan. That's why you have getting some power. So, if suppose Guru Maharaj is going to give me order, my son, you go and do Nagar Sankirtan. Then it's very easy Siddhanta. Try to understand this point. You put this question in front of me. If I am going to catch the whole power of my Guru Maharaj, suppose I am not inclined, suppose I am 100% inclined. Suppose I am 100% inclined unto the lotus feet of Bhakti Bhava Puri Goswami. And my Guru Maharaj is 100% inclined unto the lotus feet of Prabhupada. So if A is equal to B, if B is equal to C, if C is equal to D, then it is simple logic, then A is equal to, A surely is equal to D. Simple logic. See, Prabhupada translating power to Gurudev, if Gurudev going to translate power on inside my heart, then if I am going to carry out the order of Gurudev and doing kirtan with you all, then ordinary public in the society, those who are not doing comment any aparadhar, they can get power. If Gurudev going to give you, okay, you can go do Nagar Sankirtan, but my pot is not so big. Guru Maharaj giving order, maybe 25% I could take the power given by Guru Maharaj. Then if I am doing Nagar Sankirtan, then I cannot distribute that much power. What Bhakti Bhumat Puri Goswami Maharaj himself going to market and do kirtan. That is why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda, Advaita Gosai, who not? They all going to market to do kirtan, to give power to them. Many times Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, Amar Aggay Guru Hoya Taro Ides. It is my order, I give you power. You go. Power is there inside. Through order, Mahaprabhu already giving power. Amar Aggay Guru Hoya Taro Ides. It is my order, you go. Guru Hoya. First of all, try to get established in the asana of Guru and try to deliver all common self, common souls. That you can do. If you are Mataji, still you can go. Suppose some relative coming, you are going to meet with your friends, they are coming. You can go on speaking Harikatha because they can always try to speak some material topics. You can switch over and go, okay, that day I heard some Harikatha from a sadhu. I know they are less interested, but still you can help them to grow consciousness. This way, you can help them to start Hari Bhajan. This you can do. So this answer gone. Now I can give answer to this Mahaprasadam, where Mahaprabhu already told, I am going to take water and rice in the hand of a millionaire. Then all devotees say, we are very poor. We are not. Mahaprabhu, do you know what you mean by millionaire? Those who are doing 1 lakh harinam. So those who are not going to do 1 lakh harinam, all shastra you read, or you edit books and everything you are doing, but you are not doing harinam. Many devotees, they are coming and putting this kind of question. Maharaj, we have done so much good. Maharaj, you have done harinam? No, actually sufficient harinam. That is why you are not getting power. That is why, whatever seva you do, if you are not doing harinam, then you are not going to get power. Because all shastra explanation, everything, the ultimate goal is to show you the glories of harinam. All sata sandarbha, rasamti siddha, what not, directly, indirectly, all, directly or indirectly, all shastra ultimately going to show the glory of Harinam Prabhu. Is the original cause. If you are not established in Harinam, if I am not established in Harinam, if that Acharya is not established, he is giving Harinam to somebody, what use? What you can do? What you can do? People think those sadhu, those who are not speaking heavily, they are very good, very soft. But I heard from Prabhupada, they are cheater. If Gurudev and Vaishnav not going to chide me, if Gurudev Vaishnav not going to chide me, not going to control me, and giving approval to whatever I think, fanciful attitude. I can, okay, you can do, simply to get bought. In that case, that Guru cannot bring consciousness inside me. It is not possible. Even in Niti Shastra, what to speak about spiritual discussion? Even in Niti Shastra, Niti Shastra, it is written. It is written by one great Pandit. He is writing, Lalayet Pancho Barsani, Daso Barsani Trayavet. Lalayet Pancho Barsani, Daso Barsani Tarayet. Prapte tu soroso varse putram mitrobhat acharet. What do you mean? When your baby is up to 5 years of old, you can kiss and take in lap, everything. After that, when he or she, that baby growing up, from then you will have to put some extra, you know, controlling. Because up to 10 years, you will have to mold. You'll have to mold. Now he is soft. He is very soft. Then you can get some give some mold. You know, now you have to control. Hey, what you are doing? Don't go. My father used to beat me. Up to 16 years, 18 years, father used to beat me. Because I was busy with playing this, that, all the time. Heavy beating. Oh, you cannot imagine. You know, people think that beating is very bad. But actually, if Guru Vaishnava is not going to get control over us, then we cannot get consciousness. Our full controlling we should hand over into the hand of Guru Vaishnava. Then after that, it is written, first it is written, Lalayet Panchavarsani, Dasavarsani Tarayet, Prapte Tusaroso Varse, Putram Mitravad Acharet. Up to 10 years, you will have to control. After that, gradually you can go on, you know, showing some soft attitude. From 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, you can approach, you can gradually approach some soft procedure. And when your son going to attain 16 years of age, girl or your son, your daughter, then you will have to act like friend. You have to suggest, because by then he is going to understand, grow this kind of mood of honor and dishonor. He can understand. In that case, we will have to follow a procedure of friendship. Ah, Baba, my son, if you do this way, I think it is good. Now you think what to do this way. Otherwise, big problem can be there. Now after that it is written, Tasmat putram cha shishyam sa tarvet na tarvet. It is written, that's why your son, your disciple, it is your duty to get control over them heavily. That's why Tulsidas ji already said, Sadguru mele bhed batave, gyan kare upadesh, kaila ka maila chute jo aankh kare pravesh. Many times I explain, today I have no time. So, if you are not going to do Harinam, again I like to repeat this point, because if I have no free relation with you, if you are going to give so much honor to me, but you are not, you are going to show avi, respect, it is one kind of avi. In that case, if I cannot help you, if you are going to break your this kind of conception, I mean, if you are going to give some honor to me, I think one wall is there. If you are going to give too much honor to me, then I think there is one wall between you and me. Until and unless I break this wall, you cannot see me properly, my heart. That's why I speak, you must speak me, Baba. It's very nickname, very good, those Brajavas speaking. That's why I speak. So this way, you see, I can remember It's very good. I heard from Srila Bharati Maharaj one incident. Many times Bharati Maharaj used to speak this word. One day Bharati Maharaj, you know, going to Bolpur by 10, and from 10 he get down, after that catching Riska and going to the spot where Harikata is due. But in the way, Maharaj watching, one man is beating one small boy heavily. Heavy beating. Maharaj speaking, "Hey, where? Stop the Riska. Why you are beating him?" He is very angry. Bharati Maharaj speaking, "Why you are beating so heavily to a small boy?" Then that man with folded hand, crying in front of Bharati Maharaj, "Maharaj, you don't know. He is my son. I am selling teas. I am almost street beggar. I am selling tea day and night from morning 4 o'clock. I am selling tea, and I never want my boy in future can sell tea. That's why I arrange his education. But unluckily, he is not going to school. All the time I get my information, he is going here and there. He is not going to read. And spending money. Maharaj, how much money I am earning, you see? I am so poor. Earning this much money, almost. And maximum I am spending for his education. But he, idiot, not doing education, is going here and there in the name of school. That's why I am beating. Bharati Maharaj was just silent. Bharati Maharaj could realize. Really so. Father, mother, Gurudev, when love us from heart, they can beat us, they can slap us, they can chide us. If I am going to put some agitation, then I cannot get benefit. Whatever punishment giving my Gurudev, whatever punishment giving my Guru Bhargava, I should accept it gladly. I should accept gladly, because Guru Vaishnav, they can give punishment, at the same time they can bless me, both. Prabhupada speaking, nigraha and anugraha. Anugraha means kripa. Anugraha, nigraha, both they can do. They can do anugraha, they can show mercy. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving punishment to Chhoto Haridas, it is blessing. When Mahaprabhu going to give punishment to Mukunda, it is blessing. Anugraha. But we confuse. We think if any Guru Vaishnava speaking heavily, that means they have no Vaishnavata. They have Vaishnavism, they are not at all Vaishnava. Otherwise, why they are speaking so heavily? We should not think negative way. Why Keshav Goswami are so tough? Because Keshav Goswami love us very much. That's why he cannot bear that we are running negative way. That's why we see so strict with regarding Siddhanta, etiquette. But we are going to misunderstand him. Very unlucky we are. Now, first try to understand this point. If I am not going to do 1 lakh Harinam, then I have no power. I have no power to cook for Krishna. If you have no time to do 1 lakh Harinam, as Lord Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj, I am not going to speak my Siddhanta. All the time you can follow me, I am getting all inspiration to speak all the Siddhanta. One devotee asking to Krishnadas Babaji long ago, maybe 40 years back. Now he already gone from this world, Govinda Maharaj of Vinod Bani Gauriyama. One day going to Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj, Mahavar Gurudev always pushing, "You must do 1 lakh Harinam." Prabhupada always used to speak, "But we have no time to do Harinam 1 lakh. We are doing so many seva here." Krishnadas Babaji are laughing. "You are doing seva in hand, na? You are doing seva in hand, na? Yes, yes, yes. Then what you are doing in your mouth? Then you do seva in your hand and go on speaking Harinam. Then you can complete maybe 50,000 Harinam, and rest of the Harinam you can complete 1 lakh Harinam automatically. And actually Mahaprabhu speaking 1 lakh Harinam you will have to count. You will have to keep count, you know, calculation, 1 lakh Harinam. But still, if you have no time, you can do this thing. You can do 50,000 Harinam and rest you go on speaking Hare Krishna 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 Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram Ram Ram. Krishna Babaji Maharaj, you are doing seva in hand. What you are doing in mouth? You are speaking all rubbish. Why not you speak all the time Harinam? Then in the day end, night time 10 o'clock, when you are going to take rest, you can find 1 lakh Harinam. Finish. So they are laughing. So if you are bonded soul, you have to complete this way. But anyway, I cannot make any compromise. Maharaj, I have so bani seva, I am sitting in computer. Fuck! Foolish. You will have to do Harinam first. You have to do Harinam. I have no seva. If you stop all seva, still never mind. If you stop Harinam, you know, if you stop my Harikatha, still never mind. But you cannot stop my face. I can go on speaking same, you know, Siddhanta. If you are going to stop my Harikatha, never mind. You can do it. So this way, 1 lakh Harinam, if you are not doing, you cannot speak Harikatha. You cannot cook for Krishna. So better you can do. So all the time you have to pray unto the lotus feet of Supreme Lord Gauranga Prabhu. I am very, you know, poor personality. I am very weak personality, Prabhu. I cannot do Harinam. You will have to take prasadam. You have to take bhoga. Otherwise, how we can get prasadam? Raghunandan, you can remember and get inspiration. Raghunandan Acharya from Katwa. He is a small boy of 5 years, 4 years. He is going to, father gone somewhere. Raghu, today you can offer bhoga, huh? Okay, okay, okay. Mother cooking and giving to Krishna, Upal, and offering. Then after that opening door, hey, why you are not taking prasad? I am speaking to Krishna. Still now, eh? Then after that, when not taking, getting one stick, I can beat you. You are not going to take prasadam. What father can speak? My father gone and give me responsibility to give you bhoga. So you are not teaching. So my father can chide me. So you have to take, getting one stick. Then Gopal appeared from a murti and started taking. Father coming back. Father speaking, Gopal, you already allow bhoga? Yes, yes, I allow bhoga. And that. After that, Baba, my father, Baba, Gopal took. Where is prasadam plate? Actually, Gopal took. Gopal took? Eh? Gopal took? Yes, everything Gopal took. And then rest of the prasadam, they distribute. The father thinking, he cannot speak lie. How is this possible that Krishna took everything? Because we know from Shastra, Krishna taking prasadam, but intact, like Madhavendra Puripad. It is annakut bhoga there. Madhavendra Puripad can see that Gopal bahudiner khudai, Gopal khail khail sakal. It is written in Bengali. Bahudiner khudai, Gopal khail sakal. Madhavendra Puripad can watch. He was very, you know, hungry. Gopal took everything. But by the mercy of Gopal, the touch of Gopal hand, of that transcendental hand, prasadam is intact. Gopal took all prasadam. Still, all prasadam we can see intact. So when Prabhupada offering Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Gopal can take. But we can get same dal, sabji, prasadam all same. But Gopal not taking. That was one special case. Raghunath speaking, I can beat you with this trick. You are not taking prasadam. I am going to waste my time. You take prasadam quickly. Then Gopal appear from deity and start taking. Father speaking, Gopal took? Yes, yes, yes. Then in the afternoon time, you also, you know, sital bhog. In the, you know, evening, afternoon time, you can offer this laddu to Gopal. Let me see Gopal taking. Then going inside, there's small boy, Raghunandan. My father give this laddu. You will have to take it. A tulsi, everything is gone. Gone outside. Come outside and offer it. After that, gone outside. Why you are not taking laddu? Eh? You have to take laddu. Morning time you took prasadam. If you are not take, then Gopal started taking laddu. In the meantime, father opened the screen and wanted to see the, have a glance of this unique picture. But Gopal vanished. And laddu is half laddu. Still today, if you can go to Katwa, you can find half laddu is there in the hand of Gopal. So Gopal surely going to take. If you have some loveful relation, Gopal 100%. So I am not going to discourage you that you are cooking and Gopal not taking. I am not so foolish. You should have that kind of, you know, spirit, that kind of enthusiastic mood that I am cooking, surely our Guru Varga, our Guru Vaishnava helping me, bless us. So why not Gopal can take? And please try to do 1 lakh Harinam. You try to do. If you are established in Harinam, you can see 4 hours. You will have to give 1 lakh Harinam, you will have to give 4 hours. Only 4 hours. You are wasting so much time in sleeping, gossiping, this, that. Why not you? You can break even one time if you cannot do. Morning time, you can do 25,000. Noon time, 25,000. Evening time, 25,000. And of course, Harikatha is there. You have to complete night time and take rest. This way, you will have to do. Or if you cannot do up to that far, then you will have to beg for excuse to Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Do, I cannot approve, I am not Sahajiya. So you can do 50,000 at least and go on doing Harinam in a mouth so that you can complete your quota. So this way, so Mahaprabhu anyway going to take bhoga in the hand of those who are going to complete 1 lakh Harinam. This is the big issue. Now I want to again go back to the point. Why Mahaprabhu is speaking this way, whereas Mahaprabhu already knowing that all, you know, so you understand by now, if I am going to get the whole power from Prabhupada and Guru Maharaj, then I can go to Nagar Sankirtan, then I can distribute the power to common people. So it depends. By the order of Guru Vaishnava, you can go for Sankirtan, but it depends upon your pot, what kind of pot you have. If you are going to catch the power given by, because order means power given. Guru Vaishnava one giving by my son, go there and do, go for Harikatha. So my Harikatha means all Guru Varga giving me order, so I am speaking by the order. My Harikatha is not, you know, is one kind of, you know, dry philosophy, because by their order I am speaking. So I am, it is my topmost servitorship. To speak Harikatha Bani Seva is my topmost servitorship. So Mahaprabhu, whereas Mahaprabhu knowing that all Guru Vaishnava, they know. Then Mahaprabhu already knowing they are taking Mahaprasadam. Without Mahaprasadam, not. Why Mahaprabhu speaking this way? Vishwai Ranne Khaile Muli Rama. What Mahaprabhu want to speak? What Mahaprabhu want to speak? That is the main point. So again, I like to remind you, Jagadananda Pandit speaking, that if I can accept all the achara and others of Mahaprabhu, then I can get exact result, not before that. Again, Jagadananda Pandit giving warning, if you want to keep a very sweet relationship, if you want to keep a very sweet relationship with Gauranga, then you should remember the case of Chota Haridas. What kind of heavy punishment was given by Mahaprabhu to Haridas. Be careful. You know, brahmachari, sannyasi, or renounce order, be careful all the time. So, Mahaprabhu cannot allow any sahajiya. Mahaprabhu cannot allow. Maybe those sahajiya can do bhajan or Gauranga bhajan, but they don't understand any siddhanta which are nothing, no kipa, they can get that they are doing bhajan, sahajiya, babajis. So, now, I like to touch this point. Why? Mahaprabhu speaking, whereas I already told maybe 7 days before, that one case of Govinda Mandir, those sadhu took prasadam from Govinda Mandir, but in the night time they are having their bhajan very bad, they couldn't sleep properly, they crying, why we lose our bhajan this night, Prabhu, what is, then Prabhu was bound to speak in, you know, so many books are there, which is authentic, which is not, that we'll have to think. Those Bhaktamal written by Navaji, all over India, so many people reading. But our Prabhupada's reading, Navaji, Bhaktamal, Bhaktamal by Navaji is not so authentic, so much. Prabhupada can only say this much. Prabhupada can say, because Prabhupada can realize there is no such Siddhanta, nothing, description of sadhu, but while you are going to get some Bhaktamal men, Bhakta and their Siddhanta, we must know. But he is exaggerating. Extraordinary thing he is speaking, not proper Siddhanta. So Prabhupada used to speak, Bhaktamal, Bhaktamal by Navaji is not so authentic. Prabhupada never wanted to insult them. What Prabhupada wanted to speak, you should realize. Why Prabhupada wanted to speak? There was no proper Siddhanta. About Bhakti Ratnakar, about Bhakti, I can go back to the issue. It will take a long time, so in between these topics coming, I am going to give answer. Regarding Bhaktamal, today you are putting question, but 12 years back, I already give answer regarding Harinam, regarding this Bhaktamal, you know, this Bhaktamal, or, you know, so many protest note, I already give. Follow. Some acharyas speaking in front of, you know, Jogpit, inside Jogpit Mandir. You have done big offense. I'm saying, why Maharaj? He is acharya, I am not acharya. Because you are putting this Deva Goswami. Because I was writing Siddhadev Goswami, this, that, Deva Goswami, because you want to mean Brahman Vaishnav and a Brahman Vaishnav. I say, no Maharaj, I never want to speak. Devi, just now, half an hour before I was using this Siddhanta, if I speak Devi, then okay. And if I speak Siddhadev Goswami Maharaj, Srila Bhakti Pramod Puridev Goswami Maharaj, that doesn't mean I want to make some segregation. That is Brahman Vaishnav and not Brahman. I am not so foolish. I never learned this Siddhanta, false Siddhanta from Guru Bhargava. That Acharya fighting with me, I give answer in such a way that he was bound to stop his mouth. One after one, he is speaking all rubbish. Ultimately give me threatening that get preparation to die. That means they want to kill me. Okay, I say. But I am very laughing mood, giving the answer. I am giving answer. Maharaj, you are speaking this way, that I am using this Dev for Brahman Acharya, not... No, Maharaj. I never use this. You use it this way. I say, never. I give argument. Why you are going to say Shukadev Goswami? Whereas Vaisdev Goswami, Shukadev Goswami, where they took birth, you go, they are not Brahman externally. Then they stop their mouth. Why you are speaking Shukadev Goswami, Vaisdev Goswami? Where they have taken birth, you go and see. Foolish number one, acting as Acharya. This is the condition, you see. So you can speak Dev, no problem. You can, if you like to give honor to Guru Bhargava as Dev, you can speak, no problem. Now again, I can come back to the issue I want to discuss. Always, if you like to maintain sweet relation with Gauranga, you must remember the case of small Haridas, Chota Haridas. Because Mahaprabhu cannot enter into any compromise with anybody. Prabhupada can never enter into any compromise with anyone. I can never enter into any kind of compromise with anybody regarding Siddhanta. Maybe I can give my life. If you all promise me to do Hari Bhajan, then I can give my blood to you. I am going to live more. Otherwise, maybe who can say that day I was, that situation was very painful. I couldn't speak. Maybe this is an indication that I am going to leave my body. Who can say? Maybe this is an indication. This kind of situation not at all possible in my life. Sometimes some situation, some contamination, something happen. So, who can say that this is not the indication that I am going to leave this world. So actually I have no mood to stay, but still I get enjoyment in Harikatha Kirtan. Also I am going to enjoy because you are putting some question all the time, you all love me. That's why you have no falsity, you know, genuinity you have. That's why I feel inspiration to speak. Somebody asking me, Maharaj, what you don't like at all? Yeah. I say, if you take me and put me in front of some foolish people to speak Harikatha, those are sahajya, that is the topmost punishment for me. I don't like, you know. So now I like to give answer. That's why Mahaprabhu, whereas Mahaprabhu knowing that always Guru Vaishnava going to take Mahaprasadam, whereas Mahaprabhu speaking this way. Whereas in Govinda Mandir, he already told that day, they took Govinda Prasadam. Now I can try to understand this Siddhanta Vichar. You can remember yesterday I was speaking that Ganga, about Ganga it is written in Bhagavatam. Nimnoganam yatha Ganga, devanam achyuto yatha, Vaishnavanam yatha sambhu, purananam tuidam Bhagavatam. It is written. Nimnoganam yatha Ganga. I cannot compare Ganga. I cannot compare Ganga Devi with anybody. Jamuna, I am not speaking about Jamuna because it is the personal case of Krishna inside Vrindavan. But I cannot compare this Ganga with any river. So pure, so pure. Why? Because Ganga coming out from the transcendental world, Brahma Katao broken, and there when Vamandev extending his leg and going to break the Brahmanda Katao, and Brahmaji Maharaj going to wash the leg of Bamandi Maharaj, that water coming in the form of Ganga. So Ganga means it is the water wash of the lotus feet of Bamandev. That's mean, what do you mean? Maharaj, this mean Ganga water mean itself prasadam? Yes. Ganga water mean itself prasadam. And about Ganga, it is Rupa Goswami Pad writing that na brahma dabatyam apagachati, is not going to lose his power. Brahmatva is brahma vastu. Though we can find some bubbles and all rubbish floating in Ganga, budbudo pheno pankai, we can find some bubbles, some unusual thing floating, oh my God! But still, Rupa Goswami was speaking, still, Ganga is Ganga. Externally, you can find some contamination, but still, Ganga means Brahma Dabattam Napagachati. Is Brahma Dharma is there. So why not you apply this formula here in this case? Maharaj, we took prasadam. Yesterday, what I told, I am going to give you huge amount of Paramananda prasadam to you. Why not you, Maharaj, I have high blood sugar. Why? It is Mahaprasadam. It is Mahaprasadam. But still you want to pass remark, Maharaj, I am high blood pressure. That's mean, I already told yesterday, like Guru Vaishnav can reserve the right of not being exposed to your sense organ. They can allow you, you know, they can put you in such a position, they can misunderstand you. You can 100% you can have some material conception. 100% you cannot believe that Guru Vaishnav is Chinmoy. That is the main thing. Same thing we can apply regarding Prasadam, Maharaj. Prasadam is transcendental or Prakita. With Guru Vaishnav, disease can stay externally. Jato dekho Vaishnaver Babaharik Dukho. Externally you can see so many, you know, disease. Externally, you can see so many problems with Guru Vaishnava. Externally, you can find so many, you know, so many problems with Guru Vaishnava. But internally, their heart is always playing with Krishna. Jato dekho Vaishnaver babaharik duksha, nishchay janiyo sei paramarth and paramananda sukha. You must understand this point. Externally, you are discovering that there are no problem. But to be frank, the Siddhanta is that be convinced that distress seen in a Vaishnava is actually the happiness of spiritual bliss. Persons blind and intoxicated with sense pleasure know nothing of this. In the pride of knowledge and wealth, Vidyamade Dhanamade Vaishnavna Chine. In the pride of knowledge and wealth, they fail to recognize a Vaishnava. So why not you apply this formula again? I already told. It is very, you know, difficult to understand that pure Guru Vaishnava is pure transcendental. Because you can find their flesh and blood, body. This. Similarly, Ganga is Brahma Devata, already Brahma power is there, same. But externally you can find some bubbles and rubbish thing floating in water, you can find. Also about Mahaprasad, Prasadam means Kipa. Prasadam doesn't mean that Paramanna, Pushpanda, Dal, Sabji. I can show you so many Prasadam. When Krishna disappeared from Rasa Leela, there it is written by Sukadev Goswami, by Vyasadeva Goswami writing, Sukadev Goswami speaking, Prasamayo Prasadayo Tattarva Antardhiyata. Prasamayo Prasadayo Tattarva Antardhiyata. Krishna, to check them, their, you know, extraordinary feeling, their pride, They are proud that Krishna, Krishna is going to follow us. Krishna, we love Krishna so much. So Krishna also love. To break their this conception, prasamayo, prasadayo. It is written to check them, their feeling, and to give them prasadam. Krishna disappear from that place. So you understand? Prasamayo, prasadayo. So that kind of prasad you are not getting, but Maharaj, this is rare. So prasad is there, prasad means kipa. So different kind of prasad can be there. Maybe sadhu plate, Krishna going to give some kipa for that, you know, that man died. But anyway, with this prasadam, you know, some Krishna going to arrange this way. Or you are going to get sadhu prasadam, you will have to take some, you know, his activities is, you know, he used to do some rubbish activities, his karma fall. You have to share. This way, every time you see, Mahaprasadam is Mahaprasadam. Mahaprabhu like to take prasadam in the house of Sarvamvartajaju. Mahaprabhu very happy to take prasadam in the house of, you know, Advaita Goswami. Mahaprabhu very happy. And a small boy of 5 years going to arrange Mahaprasadam. What Prasadam? And Kobi Karnapur, very small boy, 5 years. Then Kobi Karnapur want to invite Mahaprabhu. And actually small boy. So, according to the desire of Kobi Karnapur, I mean small boy, Sivananda same arranging. What kind of Prasadam? Mahaprabhu coming and taking Prasadam. Mahaprabhu find Mahaprabhu, they are find exclusive prasadam. Some curd, some, you know, lemon, some rice, you know. Mahaprabhu laughing. Oh, now I am getting so many prasadam here and there. But that boy is very clever. How he know my, you know, taste? He is arranging this kind of, because now hot season, he is arranging one, you know, adrak, you know. You know, adrak, and so nice, you know. Nice, amla, so nice thing, you know. This way, Mahaprabhu is, this kind of prasadam was arranged. Mahaprabhu was very happy. So, prasadam doesn't mean only paramanna, khichuranna, you know, sabji, sweet rice, and when I am going to get some, you know, some water, you know, some rice, like Raghunath Das Goswami, 2-3 days over, the rice growing some smell. And after washing, Raghunath taking this prasadam. When I go to give this prasadam, Maharaj, my belly is not good, my stomach's problem actually, don't give me. But when I give this paramanna, now my stomach is very good. You can give as much as you like. This is our prasadam, you see. When I'm going to give this prasadam, which you cannot get in market, you say, no, Maharaj, my condition is very bad. But Mahaprabhu, so this way, prasadam in kipa. So when Bhagavan, when they are going to offer this plate to Krishna, there is so many issue. If they are with full faith, if they are doing Harinam, maintaining all rules and regulations, why Krishna cannot take prasadam from our temple? Why not? If I am going to rule, follow all rules and regulations set by Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, sure, you should have that much faith that you are cooking with full purity, you are enjoying full kripa of Gurudev and Vaishnava. You are cooking, why Krishna cannot take? If Krishna not taking, it is not Mahaprasadam. Follow what I say. If you go, I am speaking one Leela of Radharani, when not getting any direct prasad of Krishna, in that case, Shakhi Manjari, they arrange one dry prasadam of Krishna. Like our Guru Maharaj used to see, every day, Jagannath dry prasadam, rice prasadam dry, one particle taking, before taking only water. So you will have to keep faith that you are cooking with full faith, you are drinking one lakh harinam, you love Krishna. Then you should not have any doubt that Krishna taking or not taking. Like, you know, I already speak the case of Raghunandan Acharya. So you should have that much faith that Krishna taking. Otherwise you can, you know, I am not going to break your heart. Yeah? You are devotee, you are trying your best. So regarding Siddhanta Vichar, regarding books, so many Vichar coming. Somebody speaking, like Prabhupada, I like to give, you know, extra, you know, value to the decision of Prabhupada. Prabhupada speaking, Bhakti Ratnakar, it is historical books. We can get some historical evidence, but it is not perfect Siddhanta Grantho. So if we go through Bhakti Ratnakar, you can yourself find it is historical. Not Siddhanta Vichar is not there so much. Chaitanya Mangal also, but regarding Chaitanya Mangal, Prabhupada used to speak. Chaitanya Mangal itself very good, but some poet very secretly want to put his own Siddhanta. There is some contamination done by Prabhupada speaking. Chaitanya Mangal itself very good, but some contamination was done. So many people wanted to make Chaitanya Bhagavat complete. They couldn't do it because that time some big Vaishnava was there. So if they are going to contaminate, then in that case Chaitanya Mangal and Bhakti Ratnakar regarding big Siddhanta, we cannot rely 100%. We can give honor to these two books. Historical evidence, so many you can good, but Prabhupada is not going to dishonor them. Prabhupada speaking, it is written that way. So if some Maharaj, Srila Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, is going to speak like Prabhupada, I am also speaking. I already put this Siddhanta 15 years back, 12 years back, maybe, I forget. That doesn't mean I am going to dishonor them. But if some Maharaj is going to speak that way, have some value, you should understand, for common people, those who are very novice, you should take this Siddhanta that way. Then Maharaj also, not knowing this Siddhanta, this is not good. If some Maharaj is going to pass this Imam, these two books are very good. Okay, it's very good. Very good, no problem. I can give you an example. You should not express any doubt about that Maharaj. Because maybe he's a Maharaj speaking for common people. Follow what I say. For the past, you know, 15 years, big fighting going on. Whenever I speak Harikatha in Punjab, here, there, especially their group, they protest, why Maharaj you are speaking? Our Guru Maharaj used to speak that we can speak Vrindadevi mother. I say, if you speak Vrindadevi mother, then Rasa Tattva Bhajan is, you know, Rasavas. No, our Guru Maharaj never, why you speak this way? They want to stop my Harikatha. By the mercy of Prabhupada, somehow I wanted to speak Harikatha, that's why. In place of me, if other Maharaj were there, you were to take leave. Big way. They are also getting punishment for that. They wanted to insult me anyway. Okay, no problem. I am speaking this Siddhanta, Vrindadevi, you should not speak mother. I am not speaking that you have no right to speak, to sing Jamakirtan. Only I speak that Jamak, before doing Jamakirtan, we must understand Harinam. You must do Harinam first. Ei lila chintuar kore sankirtan. If you are not doing perfect sankirtan, then lila you are doing lila kirtan is useless for me. Jamakirtan is not for you. Kesava Goswami has told, it is not approved for Bandeshwar. If at all some Maharaj doing, he wanted to give some extra power to you, you couldn't accept it, that's why you are speaking. They thought that in front of us, maybe they can try again and again to understand. But unluckily, they cannot understand. Jamalila Kirtan, they cannot do openly. It is secret. It is secret. Those who are established, they can understand this lila. Okay, if you can do by the order of some your acharya, you can practice. But that was the special time when Srila, big acharyas were there. They allow them. Okay, they can go. Someday they can get test. This is different thing. First of all, if you are not established in Harinam, then you cannot understand. I never speak that you can never sing Jamakirtan. But they are foolish. They cannot understand my. I speak. If you do this kirtan, namore namore maya, namo narayani, that means this rasavas. You cannot speak Vrindadevi, Shakhi, mother. It's rasavas. They are fighting. They speak to Bharati Maharaj. Bharati Maharaj speak, I never speak mother. And Srila Bharati Maharaj also never in his life, I heard. But if some Maharaj going to have, not going to protest, okay, let them do. Because they have no entry into what to speak about. They have no entry in bhajan at all. What to speak about rasa tattva. If they are doing this kirtan, okay, now you can understand. Do go on doing, you like this kirtan. Someday if you understand, automatically you can stop speaking. Namore namore maya. Automatically. I need not fight with you. Someday, if you can realize this point, automatically you can stop. Also, I give one example. Some boys are there. Some small boys, from their birth, they are staying with grandmother. Because his mother going to office, all the time staying in grandmother. And the small boy, baby, always speaking grandmother, is speaking mother. He's not speaking grandmother, always speaking mother, to grandmother. I also give this example. So many cases in my life also see. A small boy speaking to his grandmother, mother. I see, when the boy grow up and automatically he can understand, he is my mother, she is my mother, she is my grandmother. Now she is foolish, small boy speaking. But still, they are not going to stop fighting with me. So foolish they are. They are getting their result. They are already getting their result of fighting. So anyway, I have no enmity with anybody. All I can embrace them. I love them. So anyway, now you get your answer. So regarding Mahaprasadam, if you like to understand this point, why it is Maharaj, it is Mahaprasadam. Anyway, it is Mahaprasadam. Some acharyas are speaking. Maharaj, it is Mahaprasadam. It is Mahaprasadam. But Mahaprasadam is a very secret thing. Externally, you can see rice, dal, sabji, chana rasa, everything. But the prasad is very fine thing. You cannot see. Follow? So, this prasad, like Ganga water went to bear some bubbles and rubbish thing. So, in Mahaprasad is an exclusive entity. But with that, also Mahaprasad is going to keep some, you know, some right to keep some result of this man for whom the Shraddha done. You will have to bear it. Disbursement. It is called the procedure of disbursement. Krishna always doing, taking help of this procedure. Directly Krishna not going, giving any kripa. Krishna always giving the dust particle from the lotus feet of that Vaishnava to him, giving this uchishta to him. Krishna doing this, you know, is tricky, very plain, this way. So this way, prasadam, different kind of prasadam. Krishna going to take forest in Ambikavan, Ambika forest in Vrindavan. So I can request you to take fire, because fire is prasadam. Oh Maharaj, it is fire. Krishna already drink. It is written in Bhagavatam. Krishna already, you know, drinking, Krishna drinking fire. So fire is also prasadam. Why not you drink? Krishna was already inside the, inside that the lake, Kaliyarath, full of poison. But there is no harm with Krishna. Krishna also going to show prasadam with Kaliya. If you like to follow, you know, Krishna, oh, Krishna like to give kripa, prasadam to Kaliya. Krishna dancing on the leg of, you know, Kaliya. I also like to dance on Kaliya. If you go, Krishna want to give order. You know, Krishna going to give order. They are all, you know, all gopikas, they are all arranged. If you can dance with one gopikas and show me how you can digest. So you always try to understand. The more if one can go deep into the philosophy, I can also discuss next day. Then I can discuss thoroughly about that, about the, you know, about the agenda of Vishva Vaishnava Raja Sabha. On behalf of Vaishnava Vaishnava Raja Sabha, on behalf of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, I was bound to discuss all different points. Also, I can give more and more evidence next day. So, up to then, I like to stop my Harikatha. You know, no time cannot permit. So, today I like to stop. So actually, you should remember the kripa of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Kesava Goswami, Guru Vara Sridhar Maharaj. You should not fight. First of all, you should try to find harmony. You should approach a pure Vaishnava who can give, show you harmony. This way, you can, you know, solve all your problem. So, Paramhamsa varam paramatha padim patito dharane krito vesha jatim jati rajaganai parishasheva padam pranamami sada prabhupada padam pranamami sada prabhupada padam pranamami sada prabhupada padam. This sloka I can explain also next day. Vancha kalpadurasi kipasindu bevacha patitanam pavana bhavishnabhyo namo namo.